कल सब सकती है तू, बस गिरने से डरती है तू। ताकत आसमान छूने की रखती है तू, पर जमीन पे पैर हटाने से घबराती है तू। पर सोच सरा, जमीन तो कहीं नहीं जाएगी, गिरेगी भी तो तू यहीं आएगी। पर सोच सरा, अगर तू ये रास्ता पार कर लेगी, आसमान को तो छुएगी ही, पर सपना एक मेरा भी पूरा कर लेगी। पैरों में कांटों को चुभना है ही, रात के अंधेरों में तेरे हौसलों को डगमगाना है ही, मगर याद रखना तू, आगे बगीचा फूलों का ही है, और इस काली रात के बाद उषा को मुस्कुराना ही है। Hi guys and welcome back to another video of Dil Ki Baat Tani Ke Saath. My name is Tanishka and today's video is very, 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 very special to me because I have shared something again very personal, which is a poem that I have written, that I have said in the start of the video. And I don't know, a lot of you do not know that I actually love writing. It's something that I do as a stress buster. And even though I write more fiction, there are times when I just scribble, you know, some random paragraphs and stuff. But poem, maine ek hi likhi hai, and that is the one that I said in the start of the video. And why this poem is so special, I'll tell you. So the poem is titled Usha, that is my mother's name, and I have obviously dedicated it to her. And backstory, which is a little funny. I wrote this poem guys 2.5-3 years back और मैंने अपनी मम को कभी नहीं पढ़ाया, कभी नहीं. Okay, like for 2.5-3 years I did not make her read it, I did not show it to her because I was very shy. Because these paragraphs and stuff that I scribble, I like to keep it to myself. It's just, I don't know, I get very shy to show it to anybody. So I never showed it to her, but just I think 2-3 months back, something, I think October, November की बात होगी. I was randomly going through my phone ke notes when I came across this poem, and I totally forgot about it also. And you know, I don't know what it was. It was the phase that I was going through. It was the time. It was the moment. It was what that this poem just hit me so hard. Especially that line, you know, that says, "Zameen to kahin nahi jayegi, giregi bhi to tu yahi aayegi." It hit me so hard because I just felt that. Wow, I mean, I'm not trying to self-praise myself, but I was like, wow, Tani, khud hi tune khud ko likha tha ye line kabhi, and you only don't remember this line. Because sometimes we just get so damn scared to, you know, take up anything or do something new or jump into something new, even if we really want to do it, we're just so scared and we don't do it because we feel, yaar, what if abhi jo hai, you know, wo chhoot jayega, ya abhi jo hai bahut sahi hai, rehne do. You know, I don't want to take a risk of losing this, even though you know you want that so bad. And I understand it. I totally understand. Some people have, you know, a lot of problems, a lot of reasons for not doing so, and it's understandable. But at least for myself, I wanted to tell myself that, you know, करके तो देख लो यार, worst situation क्या होगा? नहीं होगा ना. और हम humans ना ये भूल जाते हैं. हम इतने worst situations भूल जाते हैं, लेकिन हम भूल जाते हैं that the actual worst to worst situation is kya, that you won't happen or you will fail, and it's okay because you know at least 10 to 20 years down the line when you wake up some random morning, you won't regret kiya, try bhi nahi kiya. You know, you'll have some justification for yourself ki chal try to kiya na, nahi hua. That is a different story. And I don't know, it just hit me, and then I felt that, you know, maybe I should show it to my mom, and I did. Because I also felt that sometimes even parents need that reminder, and that's okay. So yeah, I showed it to her and she loved it, and it just became our thing. It was between us. But then again, last 10 to 12 days, mein, you know, certain things are happening. And because of which, I just suddenly felt the need to go back to this poem. I don't know why mujhe yaad aa gayi, and I'm like, okay. And I read it again. And again, like I said, that line, you know, giregi bhi to tu yahi aayegi. Gives me so much power. I don't know what it did to me. I was like, come on, Tans, don't be so scared. Kar le, jo bhi hai, dekh le. Giregi bhi, to tu yahi to aayegi. It's okay. You will end up back to square one. It's okay. At least you tried moving up, you know, moving out from square one. एंड आई थिंक नथिंग बीट्स दैट. सो या बस दिल में आई थी पोएम एंड आई थॉट आई शेयर इट विद यू गाइज विद द ओनली एंड ओनली एम दैट दिस इंस्पायर्स यू इन इवन द टाइनीस्ट वे पॉसिबल. आई जस्ट बी रियली रियली हैप्पी इफ यू नो यू कैन लुक एट दिस पोएम एंड फील दैट क्या. Because I don't know, for me at least, reading quotes and poems really brings in that power. So I felt ki share kar lu, because dil ki baat hai, like I said, to dil ki baat kar li. And aaj ke liye bas itna hi, zyada nahi bolungi iske aage, kaafi to bol diya hai, na bologe, but guys, I can't not talk, it's kind of my thing. So yeah, well, I hope you liked the video, and if you did, then please don't forget to like, comment and share it with your friends. Also, please channel ko bhi subscribe kar do. Aapko kuch nahi jayega. Literally nothing. Bas ek button bhi to dabana hai. Internet ka paisa waise bhi dete ho. Usme ek button daba do. Just do it. Please. Please. Do it. You're nice people. Be nice people. On that note, I'm signing off. I'll see you guys.